nice to get everyone together, meeting people.
Because it's important to get the training, but also to we can all have an input into the training and learn from other people.
You can go back to where you work and you can relay that to your work colleagues and who you work with, and I think it teaches you how to become a better carer.
You've got support out there from the actual group itself, so knowing that is a big plus.
We can compare each other's experiences and solutions to maybe difficult situations. It's just like sharing things with your peers, and I think that's really valuable in the care sector.
More you learn, more you can deliver in the best way to the family members. Yeah. To give them a more comfort, give them a in family environment so they can feel comfortable.
It means we have time to stop and think and learn about the whole philosophy of Evolve Care.
The training helps everyone that comes here. I think it gives you clarification of knowledge that you've got. It gives you a better understanding, giving you opportunity and validation to use it in the place that you're working at.
If you've got, you know, a little situation, you're not sure how to tackle it, someone from the other care home might give you suggestions.
Oh, I think it's amazing. To be honest with you, I have been on lots of training in the last 20 odd years. It's not just one thing we're talking about, it's the whole what's going on, and I love that. I mean, today I gained a lot, to be perfectly honest with you.
So it's great that we can all get together, we can discuss things, we can also chat to people in different care homes in the same group, but we've got people from Wales down to South Devon in between in Somerset.
It's quite knowledgeable and it's really helpful. Normally we have, as a carer, you have a routine that follows wherever you go, but because of this training, I guess it makes it very different. You treat the person that you look after more differently.
I was absolutely blown away, absolutely amazed, because I'm 55 years old. I've done care work since I was 11, off and on, and it's the first company that I've worked for that has training like that.